Hello everyone. In this video, I would like to show you how to factory default a PUREC PR300 controller from Corel. So as a reference, this alarm button, program or menu button, escape or back button, up, enter and down. So let's go into the menu. The controller is going to ask you for a password and I'm going to use the manufacturer's password, which is 1234, and then I'm going to enter. In the main menus, let's go down to main menu I setup and enter. In the setup menu, I would like you to go down to sub menu D defaults. In this menu, I'd like you to go down to page number 2, ID02, restore Corel defaults. I'm going to press enter and make this yes. And then enter again. The controller is now warning me PUREC will be reset to default configuration. Press enter to confirm or escape to go back. I'm going to enter. Now it says initialization done on board 1. Switch off units to confirm data. Now you can switch off your controller, and then once you switch it back on, the controller will be back to factory standard. And that's how you factory default a Corel PUREC controller. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.